So this is David and I. We just rode in here into the Alaskan wilderness on horseback. Fortunately, the horses did not survive. We feel that it's time, good time, take a look at our supply and see if we can scavenge anything for those horses.
Yeah.
What do you think, David? You agree with that plan?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Maybe we can get some meat out of that.
Sounds good to me. Alright, let's go.
I'm like so tired of nature stuff, you know, drinking sap out of the tree. What the hell, man? Who does that? I was in the army, we go search for our shit, man. Okay, let's go find some water. So. Jesus! Oh, please, Lord. Oh, some water! Got some water, butter! It went in my nose. What is... Oh, that's refreshing. That'll keep me cool for a few days.
And I think there was some of that water that I drank.
Oh man, I'm having hallucinations. And all cold and stuff. I'm stuffy. I feel like throwing up all the time.
You're incontinent.
What?
You're incontinent.
What?
You're incontinent.
continent.
You're a continent. With you.
Bound up. What the hell? What's going on?
Hello. Hello, David. Everything
Cody,
turned out all
doing?
Right.
What are you doing?
Everything turned out all right. And Cody's back now.
Cody, why am I bound up? Cody.
Would you like some Sam?
No.
Here's your food, Cody. I need some meat.
Hey, Cody. Catch.
Oh.